I will say, I do find it a little funny that Quentin Beck actually looks a lot like the original Mysterio costume. You know, he has the clothing, the little, I don't even know what you would call him, but besides the cape and the fishbowl head, he does look a lot like his 616 counterpart, where Mysterio, I have to say, Mysterio's design in this game is awesome, but it's definitely not 616 or Ultimate. It's like a good movie version, good live-action take on his costume. Cyborg Babysitter?
For the entertainment of all mankind, ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to introduce that master of film magic and illusion, that expert of the unknown.
Get to the point.
Thank you for having Spider-Man. I knew you couldn't resist. I don't like people building a career off badmouthing me, Beck. What about that newspaper man, Jameson? JJ? He just has a knack for hiring good photographers. Well, Spider-Man, now that you're here, let's get right to it. Your first challenge will be something you're supposedly quite good at, rounding up criminals. That's it. All right, whatever. Oh, there's more to it than that. After you collect each criminal, deposit him in one of the three holding pits here. And by the way, you'll only get a point if you use the pit with the green light. I'll be competing against you, and there will be three waves of criminals. If I, with no so-called superpowers, collect more criminals than you in the allotted time, then the world will be able to see clearly what a sham you are.
I don't know what happened to make you so delusional, Beck, but bring it on.
I just realized I have 4 hours left to work.
According to the press release, the city's Department of Corrections provided the criminals Beck and Spidey will be collecting.
Right, Steve. And virtually every one of these convicted criminals is someone Spider-Man helped capture, including one celebrity criminal, Herman Schultz, a.k.a. The Shocker.
Well, it should be interesting to see how that affects the results.
Was that a graphic bug? Or is, I don't know.
Ready, Spider-Man? Let's begin.
This is one hero who knows what it takes to control a situation.
Yeah, damn straight.
Right, Steve, but Beck still has plenty of time. As a wise man once said, it ain't over till it's over.
Oh my god, is that Troy Baker? Not Troy Baker, Josh Keaton? It sounds like Josh Keaton, and that's actually pretty funny, being as though he actually voices Spider-Man. And spectacular. It sounds just like him. Dude! That is brutal!
He stuck him on a pole!
and Spidey has been showing everyone how it's done. Beck is going to have to do some fancy flying if he's going to make a comeback now.
No, I'm not going easy on you. You know why? Because you're a crook. Alright, looks like that's it.
That's all of them. How about it, Beck?
You're very clever, Spider-Man. You obviously have more tricks up your sleeve than I expected. Still, this last challenge will prove who is the better man once and for all.
Is that what this is really about, Beck? Proving that you're better than I am?
I don't have to answer that. You're the one being tested here, not me.
Whoa. Sounds like I hit a nerve.
This is our last challenge, ladies and gentlemen. You've seen how cleverly Spider-Man can maintain his illusion of heroism. But now, all his supposed skills and abilities will be put to the ultimate test in a one-on-one challenge against me. Here are the rules, Spider-Man. I have built an obstacle course. You will start here. All you have to do is reach the end of the course, hitting these switches along the way. I, meanwhile, will be manning an electric cannon. If I see you, you can be sure I'm going to hit you with the cannon. Don't worry. The cannon is non-lethal. But once I hit you three times, the contest is over and I win.
That cannon doesn't sound too great, but if I back out now, I'll never live it down. Let's get this over with.
Well, I don't know about you, Bob, but from where I sit, things don't seem to be going so well for Quentin Beck.
I agree, Steve. He's going to have to do some pretty fancy shooting here if he wants anyone to take his claim seriously.
All right, now that you're in position, let's begin. Come out, come out.
Thank you.
Miss me.
As you can see, Spider-Man, I can hit you wherever you are.
I cheated.
Me? And as for you, Beck, stick with the movies. It's obvious reality is way too much for you to handle.
How could he?
It's unfair. He doesn't deserve a spotlight. It just isn't fair. Oh, he can't win. He won't win. Smug bug. Let's see how he likes it when I turn this can into maximum power. What? The laser is overheating? Stupid machine. Work! Work! Come on, work! Problems with your laser, Beck? I hear there are pills for that now. This was too easy, Beck. I guess I should thank you, though. I really needed some good press for a change. See ya.
Oh, it's not fair.
It's not fair.
He shouldn't have won. All the work. The obstacle course, yes, the obstacle course was good. Oh, the electric cannon, the electric cannon. Why?
Hey, Beck, what was it like competing with Spider-Man? Is there anything that guy can't do?
Beck, what does this do to your theories about the web-slinger? Are you ready to admit you were wrong?
Even the audience isn't real.
Sorry.
Beck is the real phony here. Hopefully that's the last I'll hear from Beck.
Let me see how the alignment is after I accidentally hit it. Alright, right side's good, left side is good, bottom side is... I'm gonna guess good. Alright, how many more hair points do I need? I'll let the video keep going until I get all the hero points, because I don't want another video based on hero points.
The cops are chasing some maniac! Can't you do something?
No, I can't.
If that chase keeps up, someone could get hurt. I'd better help stop those crooks.
Gotta crash it!
Spider-Man, and I'll be your superhero today.
Oh no! Someone is about to fall!
Cool! Can I watch?
Reset! Somebody help me!
On my way.
Yeah, I will say, and I think I hopefully said this in my review for Ultimate Spider-Man. I wouldn't mind Ultimate Spider-Man if the missions were like the ones that you're doing right now.
Yo.
Yeah, I'm talking to you!
I honestly wouldn't mind it as much.
Spider-Man, thank goodness you're here! That man needs to go to the hospital fast!
Oh, it hurts.
Oh, it hurts. Grr.
Get him there right away.
Jeez Louise, it's always so hard in this.
Don't worry, you're gonna be okay.
But I will say, I also don't remember how the missions were in Ultimate Spider-Man.
Get better, okay?
So it could be pretty much...
Thanks, Spidey.
Someone
we'll
lost their balloon. But yeah, I would say that I can't really remember much of how the missions were. But I will say, I honestly just got really sick and tired of them.
No, thank you.
But if it was similar to this, I think this one just makes it a little bit more exciting and more fun. Where in the other one, it's just more repetitive.
Oh, Spider-Man, you've got to help those people. They're trapped on that sinking boat.
Oh, God, no. I hate this mission. This is the worst fucking side mission in this whole fucking game. I always fucking fall in the water. Ah!
Hey, nothing better than a soaking wet costume.
Who the fuck would go on a boat anyways? Fucking Navy SEALs. Damn it! I wasn't trying to say anything bad to the Navy SEALs. It was, more on a catch of words. Hook-a-ga! Oh, gotcha.
I think I saw a shark.
Get a hand? Your boat seems to be sinking.
No. Well, there goes the civilian. Great.
I need to be more careful. Swimming definitely doesn't suit me.
Yeah, whatever. Fuck you. That fucking mission can go burn in a sinking hole. But no, I wasn't trying to say anything bad about the Navy SEALs. It was just more of a play on words, so to speak.
Spider-Man!
Help! Talk to me.
Talk to me, baby. What you doing?
Spider! Someone's car is being stolen! Help, please!
Help, please.
Okay, no time to lose.
Don't.
I'm not touching you.
Web slinger just showed up.
I hate the ones that you fucking can't attack. Come on. You have to fucking keep using your stupid spider sense. It's like, yeah, sure. Some.
Coming at ya.
I mean, that just makes no sense. Alright, these are just regular thugs, and they can automatically just fucking block your attacks. I'm not even close to being done. I just want to get this one done over with. I can do one more story mission.
I look fat in these tights.
Goons are holding up that armored car.
Let us go.
Quiet.
Don't worry. I'll stop them.
Web slinger just showed up.
Fuck you. Yeah, I don't care what anyone says. This might be a great Spider-Man game, but it's not the best. I still think the Amazing Spider-Man is a little better.
Your insurance is paid up.
How do you fucking do spider pulls, you fucking bitch?
Say goodnight, Gracie.
Asshole.
Well, well, what have we here?
You all suck. Seriously, fucking let me get up, you motherfuckers! Fuck you. This is so fucking stupid. This is stupid! This is really fucking stupid. I'm sorry. It is fucking stupid. Fuck. Fucking I just think an Amazing Spider-Man in combat is better.
Hi, my name is Spider-Man.
It is repetitive, but it makes me feel a little bit more like Spider-Man.
Spidey, I can't do it. I'm sorry, Spidey.
Okay.